So tell me how can I fix this?